What is going on, guys? Assassin here with some more Final Fantasy 14. In today's episode, we are going to be picking up where we left off, which... Oh, holy sh... What the fuck is happening? As you can see, I got the new emote that was in the mod station, but, yeah. I don't know why I say like it. Yeah. We're in Heavensward. We're going to be... What's the card? Gotta go speak to this part of the chocobo. Greetings, Madison, our mistress three. I've saddled a black chocobo for your journey to the western highlands. As per Lord Arteral's instructions. Will this be your first time riding a black chocobo? May I ask if so, you're in for a treat. As I dare say, you at what? You know this particular breed can fly, given the right conditions. They can carry you quite high too, even over a snowstorm. You needn't worry about distracting the birds, of course. Like all porters, he's trained to carry you to your destination all by herself. So just relax and enjoy the view. Oh, but be sure not to relax your grip, will you? Two hands on the reins at all times, if you please.
To the frozen wastes of the western highlands, once verdant tracts made pallid by the calamity. Beyond the towering wall of ice, to lands long forsaken that the knights of Ishgard strove tirelessly to reclaim. To the hamlet of Falcon's Nest, once abandoned, now freed of its pall of snow and ash, she came.
Sorry, sir. Oh, we gotta get some people here. It's like, this guy. It has been far too long, Lord art at Fioral. But they know I'm gonna put up. And who might your companion be? Pray forgive us our lateness, sir, Redwalk. I present to you Sumi Reed, Lord of House Fort Ent. Ah, yes. Of course, Lord Drillmont spoke of you. Drillmont spoke of you. I assure Redwald of House Dinadair, do bid you welcome to Spelkinsmere. We are both eager to contribute to the settlement restoration. How may we be of service? Before we speak of that, would I be correct in assuming that Mr. Tree is unfamiliar with our recent history? And with your permission, I shall recount the tale for her benefit. Great. As you may know, Falcon's Nest was one thing hamlet was a small garrison of knights and some few villages, and then came the calamity. When it became clear that the snow would not stop falling, we had no choice but to order a complete withdrawal of settlements in the entirety of the Western Highlands to be abandoned to the heretic Lydia. Lady Eisenhardt, her kind of walked these lands ever since. Hey, but no longer. The Holy See has commanded the reclamation of the Western Highlands and the expulsion of heretical elementals. Falcon's Nest is key to accomplishing these objectives. But as you can see, rebuilding the hamlet will be no small undertaking. Our craftsmen require support and protection. Any assistance you can offer will be greatly appreciated. As promised, we are of House Fort Imp. Fort Imp are at your disposal, sir, Redwald. You need but tell us where to begin. I wonder if I'm even, like, if it's you. Because I was streaming and, like, it wasn't recording my voice, so I had to put on a different audio track. So I'm wondering if this is even recording. I could just be talking to myself in silence and no one would know. Honestly, several craftsmen in service to the house get a smell of the fire contributing to their frustration and not their death.
I got no other option.
Yes, I am Rolda, and who might you be?
Come here. Believe it.
I have the honor of overseeing this fine mess of people for you. Send me over all one of the blackbirds in the name of you to rebuild his men who are under the presence of the other men. His bloody unnatural house are out there. I tell you, mark my words, there's pockets of them here and there just waiting for me to turn my back so they can sneak out and do their dirty work. So I need you to search the hamlet and put an end to it. If you stand watch long enough, you're through the final. Now there's a woman, what like you found her map marked out. You're just the soul you need around here. The kind that'll pop through when you need to have fun. Be aware to keep you to myself when there's others out what need help, same as me. So if you're keen to keep on doing what you've done, I ask you to head north to the hike. The bloody you sat you out in the waste if you've never been. Mason by the name. Brandon Nick Thurmount wants to pass their sentence to this good man, Jeff Thurmount, but I reckon he's taken out to work for one. Might be there's something you can do for him. Traveler, what brings you out this way? Hey, go. Four men rode the bid you assist me. Well, far be it from me to find down and helping me. I've been tasked with the restoration of this culture. 5 years of the neglect had not been kind, to say the least. Fortunately, I've chosen just the thing for brother. Those deep eyes of it. If you could play free and bring me the bristle, I'd be in your debt. Of course, everyone is here.
Okay.
There you are, have you the yep. Ah, feel how support that is, that's why they're perfect for grabbing the suit from this statue. The statue of them. Beautiful, isn't it? This fitting image of Cloud Wrath, first of the Asgard Regulus and Lilith, Ishgard, Founding Father. This is a symbol of everything from the Giovanni spice, which is why they've taken to fearing it with dragon hook. They fire every time they pass me. But no longer we will suffer this creation of our nation's hero. Soon this statue will be as it once was, a proud shining testament to the determination of this chart. In a message to the heritage that we have returned, the work that may be hard and the conditions hard, but as a proud guardian, I could ask for no greater honor. Bit of a detour, but would you mind returning to our life and see from?
I'm a mailman after all. Get up there. I can't fly. Oh, I get a little trouble with this thing. It's gone. What's this? A package?
I have a... Well, I guess what you're talking about.
Fucking packet. Take it.
I'm not in time.
What a waste.
It was a gift adventure. I was a ceremonial labor days and night without a without regard for his own well-being. At the very least, he also tried to eat a bit. Why not simply give it to him with quite a fury? Have you no reason or sense of decorum? A high-born that cannot be seen screaming in bold-born mansion in such a manner. Nevertheless, I appreciate your concern as well as your willingness to assist their mind. May your journey up, journey back to the pocket desk. Be safe and swift. We give my regards to the little brother. We have lost contact with a reconnaissance party sent north to in search of the heretic hideaway. Whether they were attacked or met with some other misfortune, we know not, but regardless of the cause, we must act quickly, for this is a harsh, unforgiving land which can claim and has claimed the lives of many men. To ensure we find our missing knights as quickly as possible, I have assigned each post party a different area to search. You and Lord Osriel will be working together. Seek them out when you are ready to depart in your life. It seems we have been assigned the area near Camp River. Unless you are unaware, the camp was one of many of our knights were forced to abandon, and we withdrew from the courthouse in Western Highland. I get it, you got stuck in the car, you're cool. Whoa! Oh, now you show up! Are you alright? I heard sounds of struggle.
Yeah, no thanks to you.
Thanks to Fury, I thought no one would come. I mean, if this guy was alone, no one would have come, because he would have been fucking over there, or whatever he was doing. Be here. Cannot fucking read. Three heretics slain in one night thing. Just like that, you certainly live up to your reputation. What happened here? Jennifer, is there no one else? We were caught in a balloon. Spirit blizzard of nuclear support. Not but white bulbs all around, including dark, big moving towards us. I cut down a few of the bastards who came from the other children. But after a while, I was unfamiliar with it. I found my way to the camp, hoping to hide from the storm. But the heretic tracked you here. Hey. My lord, the heretic cardinal lies somewhere in the storm. A group of very closely to the traffic of the you must. Happy for justice to be done, but we're looking for the best of you to be done. He has the right of the victory, whatever means of the heretic ground will be gone for the next couple of hours. You cannot do anything about it. I will take him to talk to them and gather resources. I have researched them, the area of the north and the south of the attack. The heretic ground is not all the respect to their leader for the angry relations. This plan may take you closer to the end. Rest assured, we will not be far behind until we think.
You are an asshole. I can see that fucking hurt.
Purple circuit, whatever.
What? I have no idea. I'm slightly tired. Okay. Why would you not fucking open? Fuck.
With the ice
Oh, fuck off!
What is happening?
Oh, let's see what black magic shit they were doing in this one. Hey, it's Iceheart. I know those boots. I recognize those boots.
I got a book. And I'm a criminal.
Looking for me, I presume.
Kinda.
The child who glimpsed the truth.
No! It cannot be.
You can see my dragon too? He's a pain in the ass.
She cameth unto me, as didst thou. Alike in gifts, yet set upon different paths.
Yeah. I'm the light, she's the dark.
He speaks true, warrior of light. Like you, I have been blessed with the echo.
Yeah, that's kind of fucking obvious when you decided to summon Shiva.
The visions terrified me at first. They came without warning. I wondered what I had done to deserve them. But I had no time to ponder such things once the calamity came.
Yeah, real terrible.
The land turned against us, and in a matter of hours, Falcon's Nest was buried under 10 fulms of ice and snow. We had.
Oh,
we came
shit,
to the
nope,
wall.
I didn't. Fuck. I
and while we searched
talking.
For a way through, there was an avalanche. And then I was alone.
I swear to God, I almost pressed continue again, because I was like, okay, is she done talking?
So I set forth for Dravania. I knew full well what might happen where I found. But I could not survive on my own. I was found, of course. And not by a mere dragon, but by the great worm, Hraesvelga!
Who?
And it was then that I knew why I had been given this gift. For with it, I heard his voice and saw the truth through his eyes. I was chosen to deliver this revelation to the people, to bring dragon and man together as they once were and should ever be.
Why are the innocents who died when you attacked the foundation, huh? Their blood is on your hair!
It wasn't supposed to be like that. You have to believe me. It was beyond my control.
Sure. Also, I thought she was gonna do that, you know, that line that every villain does when it was like, what about those people you killed? And then they're like, oh, it was a small sacrifice to pay. So she's gonna be like, well, it was a small sacrifice to pay, you know, killing like 500 women and children, or men and women.
Children taught to fear the skies, who saw their loved ones slaughtered.
Yeah,
yet the Dravanians, though they know where the fault truly lies, fell upon them with such fury.
Men die, and their children forget, but we are everlasting. To us, then is as now. Thou canst not comprehend the violation, the outrage, the fury.
I will make this right. I am neither a saint nor a savior. Just another sinner. Yet I will not forsake this cause. I cannot. I will see this cycle broken and peace restored. We can do naught else, for we are now as one.
Wait, what? Oh, bye, bitch. Bye, you too, I guess. All alone! Yeah, you guys were a real help back there. Amazing job. I'm not dead! Not that you would care. Mistress Reeve, prisoner, alive. We came as soon as we could, but I see we are too late. Yeah, I could have been dead. Or we just be like, I take all the credit. So they were looking in the cellar with this morning. It's a pity, lady. There's a pretty lady ice heart to escape. Yeah, I just let her walk off and shit. Me and you are cute and shit. I don't know why I said.
But we know this. I'm not. No, look, this.
These tracks from here are not working. We have those on the run. Or on the run. You have dealt our foes a telling blow this day, my friend, and I hope to be that your efforts are recognized. Establishing our post in a remote location could not have been easy. Tenacious devil. The knights have matters here well in hand. Let us return the power we have and share our discoveries with Sir Redwall. Come, after tracking heretics across the mountains of ice and snow, I would say you are duke and you are res next to a wall of fire.
I will do that, but I think there's something I need to get into. Fucking golf game.
Like all of that.
Off this episode here. I hope you guys did enjoy. In the next episode, like I said, we're gonna be I wanted to do the emote real quick because I actually really like it. Kumi just gonna be a mime, I guess. But hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button. Also, while you're down there, why not hit the subscribe button on the channel? I'll see you guys in the next episode.
Peace!